I feel extremely happy, actually. Like, it was a relief for us after, we had two really tough opponents. We struggled a lot. We lost the first one, and then when in the end we managed to qualify anyway, I was just, so happy and tired now, actually. I think it will be fine anyway. Of course, it will take a little to kind of land after something like that with national team now, but this is what we are used to, and I think that we'll be ready on Wednesday when the match comes. I think that Dinamarca, they play very well handball. They have done that all the years I played there, and I've also played some close games against them. So I feel it's a team you have to take extremely serious. They have a smart attack, and they are also tough in their defense. So we will look some video tomorrow, and then hopefully we will be ready.